Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on getting YouTube on your Sony Bravia TV. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This tutorial works for Sony Bravia TVs running Android TV software. On most Android TVs, YouTube comes installed by default, so unless you have deleted it, it should be there already. Before I show you how to install it, you should just open the Apps menu from the homepage and check if YouTube is there. If it's not there, you will need to download and install it. If your TV is not connected to Wi-Fi or a wired connection, you will need to set that up first. To download YouTube or any other app, open up the Google Play Store. You will need to be signed in to a Google account to install apps. In the Play Store, search for YouTube. Select YouTube from the list and then click Install. Once it's finished, you can find it in the Apps page on your home screen. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Sony Bravia tips and tricks.